Hey you guys, welcome back to another video.
Some things really happen for the better. I had to take a fall so I could settle. Found my peace and grounding, now I'm leveled. New beginning, hello.
So, today is currently January 25th. It's a Thursday. I am so sorry. I literally missed you guys so much. I haven't posted and I was being consistent, but something happened, something came up, and I couldn't record because I was not even going to work. I had lost my phone, but that's for a different time. Right now, I'm going to show you guys my money count. I just came home from work and it's currently like 4 p.m., like 4:30. So I'm going to show you guys what I made today. So a quick money count and then I'm going to go make some food because I am hungry. You guys already know how I am. So this is what the bag is looking like. No ones, just big bills. So let me just stack up the bills and then I'll tell you guys how much I made. Today I got 3 VIP rooms. So 3 180s, and then just a 3 for 40, it's a dance. So it's the small dance. I never really talk about them because I really get them here and there. Like, I'm all about making more like money. So like the VIPs is where the money's at. Like that's where they tip you the money, because sometimes they don't even be tipping when you get a 3 for 40. They don't even be tipping when you're just giving them a lap dance. So those are like, 3 songs. They play 3 songs. You have to pay attention and basically dance on the client until 3 songs is over, and they just pay $40, and it's the cheapest one, so of course they're gonna be cheap too as well. So I just feel like the ones that get the dances are like the ones that are there to not spend a lot of money. So, but still, I still bring it up because that's what I got. Okay, let's start off with the bigger bills. So I have 100, 2, 3, 4, 500, 600, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 700, 700, 70, 80. So I made a total of $780 today. I'll put the amount up here for you guys. Today was pretty chill. I was not planning to go into work. Today's Thursdays and I don't really work Thursdays, but I wasn't gonna do anything today anyway. So I was just like, let me go see what today brings me at the club. And it brought me $780, which I'm so blessed. Thank you, God. You guys, one thing about me, I always pray. Always pray no matter what. Every time I step out the house when I go to work, it just brings me so much peace of mind. But yeah, you guys, I'm gonna go eat and then take off my makeup and I'll show you guys what else I have to do today. I don't know, let's find out.
Sometimes I was the one, yeah, I was the one running round acting wild. And sometimes you was the one turning up with your girls, only sometimes. Now my heart's stuck in the middle, all in the middle. Made my mistakes, but I love my kiddo. My wrongs got a list of my long. Yeah, now you wish I was. Wish I was the one who couldn't sleep now. Wish I was the one who couldn't eat now. Wish I was the one who couldn't breathe without you. drag me down and build me up. Wish that I could meet you halfway, but I don't have a heart. But waking up looking for missed calls and dial tones. Now I'm sick of dreaming about you. Now you're sick of seeing my daughter. Her eyes look like mine. Now I'm forced to pick sides. Now you wish I was the one. Wish I was the one who couldn't sleep, babe. Wish I was the one who couldn't eat, babe. Wish I was the one who couldn't breathe without the other one. And now, baby, I'm the one that's supposed to be broken. Break me down and build me up. Wish that I could meet you halfway.
Got out of work right now. It's currently 4:12. Why is my car time a.m.? Well, it's wrong. It's currently 4:13 p.m. I'm just driving back home from work right now, and it's a Friday, so there were a lot of guys, but they weren't really doing anything. Just was very grateful for the two clients that got me today and that pulled up for me, so I'm grateful for them. Like I always say, as long as I don't walk out with zero, more than good. So I got two VIP rooms, so 180. And I'll show you guys how many count when I get home. You guys, it's literally, today is the first day that like it's hot, like in California, like it's hot. It's like high 70s. It's like on the high like 70s today, when the other days it was like raining and it was just so like gloomy and ugly. And I'm kind of excited for it. As you can see, I'm not wearing a sweater and I'm wearing a tank top. I'm so excited. I just love, like, I love, don't get me wrong, I like to wear hoodies, but sometimes I like to show my skin outside, like, let the sun hit my skin or whatever. The lighting is so bad right now because of the sun, but yeah, I'll let you guys, I'll talk to you guys more when I get home right now. Hey guys, so I just got back from work. And I'm gonna show you guys a quick money count. And as I'm looking at myself, I forgot to take off my contacts. So that's what I'm gonna do right now. Real quick before I touch money. Cause that is gross. You guys never touch money and then touch your eyes. Much better. Yes, sir. Ski. Okay. So back like what I was saying, I'm gonna do a quick money count. I was gonna set up my light or whatever, but I'm gonna just make it quick today. So it's my bag. And then Today is Friday, so I got my check. So I am going to include my check on today's total. I made a little bag, like I was mentioning, it was kind of slow, but I'm just grateful for what I made. So this is the money, you guys. So yeah, let me sit you guys down right here. I'm gonna organize the bills and then I'll let you guys know how much I made. So from the bigger bills, my lips are crusty. From the bigger bills, I have 1, 2, 300, and then 40, 60, 70, 80. So 380 so far. 81, 82, 83, 84, 85, 86, 87, 88, 89. 90, 91, 92, 93, 94, 95, 96, 97. So I made a total of $397 on tips today. And then I'm gonna read you guys my check. So my check came out this week $248.17. So, I don't know exactly the total, but I'll leave it up here for you guys. I think I did hit my goal. So, yeah. I'm gonna go, eat because I'm starving, like always. And I'm gonna shower and just chill for the rest of the day. I don't have anything else to do. Today's Friday. So I went out for the first time in a few, like, in months. Not months, but maybe, like, a few weeks. Maybe, like, 2 months. I went out for the first time, and I ended up losing my phone, and someone stole it. They just took it, and didn't give it back. They were just being... There are just those people that, like, find something and don't give it back and have it with them for no damn reason. So, I think this is a sign. If anybody finds any belongings... You don't need it. It was never even yours in the first place. It was not yours in the first place. Just give it back and you have peace of mind. God will bless you 10 times even more if you give it back. But if you don't, just know karma is gonna come and get you back, okay? But alright, enough of my rambling. I'll show you guys what else I'll do for today. I forgot to record for you guys, but I literally finished my food that I made. I made 2 tacos. I don't know if I have anything in my face right now, but I hope I don't, because I'm gonna close out the video here. I want to thank everybody that subscribed to me and that commented on my videos, all like the positive feedback that I've gotten so far. Do I have something in my teeth? Got it. I just want to thank everybody that like just gave me positive feedback on the last videos that I posted, and I am just so grateful for every single one of you guys. Yeah, I mean, I don't know what else to say. I'm just so grateful, and that's pretty much it. But with that being said, you guys, don't hate me, hate the scene, stay blessed, because I'll be back with the rest. You guys already know the deal-o. I'm so tired. But I love you guys. Mwah. Stay blessed wherever you are in this world, and I'll be back with the next. Mwah.